village of Sua. Souls, unspoiled beach. Notice the catamaran build of the Fiji Princess, allowing her to sail even in choppy waters, which is very rare. What a really comfortable ride. We're in our third day of a 7-night cruise. And there you go. Here's a little splash pool in the back. Plenty of sunbathing and lounge areas. On the low deck is the open dining area, which we'll see later on. On the middle level is our lounge with Wi-Fi. And on top, our sun deck with sun bar, where most of the evening activities are. Beautiful, relaxed Fiji paradise.